Okay, you're not understanding my question. Let's go to distributed loads. Okay. Let's say I want to do more loads. So I go, I make that M5 again. Whoops. And I want this in the global X direction. And I want each falling load in the global X direction. So I have this in the global X. So when I do this, it's back to Y. I put it back to X. M6. Do it again. It's back to Y. it should do what I had last and keep repeating that. Why is it not doing that?